Remember to keep yourself well hydrated throughout the whole cooking process.
Yes, Boris!
Котлет. It means true love in food form. There are many cutlets, but this is a traditional Russian one. Start off by adding some bread and milk together. This will go inside the filling later on. Boom! Next up, mixed meat. Half pork, half beef for best taste. After adding generous amounts of salt and pepper, it's time for... No, not yet. First we add some egg. Holds everything together, also tastes even better. Add 2 eggs for full slap power. Take out knife, take out onion. Show it good time. Remember, you need to get this thing sliced, but not too little. It go into cutlet, but not before it has special treatment from pan. Move over to stove. Add pan, add oil, add some butter if you're Slav enough. Melt it down, add the onion. Listen to this angel singing. With some drink on the side. Wait until onion is brown, take pan, add into mix, you are good to go. Throw pan away for now, because more important things need attention. Time to get hands dirty. Mixing with hand is only way to make this cutlet. This way, push Slav power into food. Take this time to clean your workstation, because now is very delicate part of recipe. Adding the bread of milk into the mix. Tell me, how many recipes do you see doing this? Put your power into mixing it all together. Clean up again, because now it is time to give form, to give life to your food. Make shape of cutlet, add flour, lots of flour. Place your creation on the side, so it can watch you make the rest. Once you have made all the cutlets, bring on the heat. Activate pan heating mechanism, add oil and butter for true Slav taste. Your grandmama, she will never ask again. Boy, why you so skinny? Because now you make your own cutlet. Sorry, бабушка, it's only business. Move around the cutlet so they not get stuck. Remember to keep yourself well hydrated throughout the whole cooking process. Cooking with butter will show you how done the cutlets are. Brown butter means time to flip. Cutlet is ready when sides and edges are all brown. Remove heat, add lid, and leave them for a little while. Trust me, it's better this way. Serve with stuff you find in fridge. I like them like this. Nothing on the side, just meat. All that Slav goodness. Now, it is time. It is time for mayonnaise! This is your time to harness the power of liquid Slavness! As usual, let the dill rain from heavens and grant you wish of perfect taste. You, my friend, are now ready. Cutlet, mayonnaise and some good drink on side. What better way to spend your Wednesday? Well, enjoy, my friends. Thank you for watching and stay cheeky-breaky.